All right, thank you, Vicky. Right now in Nashville, we are under a partly to a mostly cloudy sky. Most areas are dry. Add a little bit more daytime heating, and we look for a few showers and storms to fire up over the area this afternoon. Here is a look at what's happening right now. This is Sky Cam in Nashville now. We have a current temperature reading for you this morning of 79 degrees. Feels like about 81. Yeah, you could tell over the last day or so, those humidity levels have creeped up just a bit. Here's a look at what's happening for you right now. Now, as you look at the entire view of our area, most of you are dry. You head back out to our west northwest, and that's where we see a little bit of rain and lightning. It's had lightning to this right now, and we do see a little cluster here just north of the Tennessee-Kentucky state line in the Logan County area. Looks like that activity there is up around the Russellville area, so there's a little closer view of that activity there just south of Russellville and near Auburn, Kentucky, so be on the lookout. A little bit of this is getting ready to push your way as it moves on off to the north and northeast. Meanwhile, there's a little bit more in the way of some rain to the west of us, rain and lightning. While there have been storms to the west of us all morning, they've all been below severe limits, but with a little daytime heating, one or two of the storms this afternoon could be on the strong side. Our threats would be wind and hail, similar to a few of the storms that developed yesterday. So for the next couple of hours, rain chances 20-30%. They'll go up a little bit this afternoon, then we'll run about a 30% shower chance overnight tonight. One of those days to go ahead and download our Storm Shield app. It's free to download. There's radar there, 24/7 interactive radar, and warnings for your exact location.